pop-ups this year than even last year for the season, as he skewers this ball into right field and the Sox double their lead. Abreu comes through with two down.
Good piece of hitting, because that was a fastball that was high and away. He didn't try to pull it. He just poked it into right field. This is what big run producers do. Pretty good feeling that Santiago is going to stay away. He's right on it. Goes that way. Keeps his head right there.